We have just completed a round of successful bilateral discussions with His Excellency President Rouhani. It was a meeting characterized by a spirit of friendship and frank exchange of views in support of our mutual objective of transforming our bilateral relationship into a substantive strategic partnership. Our bilateral relations are also informed by regular high-level exchanges, such as the very productive visit of South Africa's Deputy President to Iran at the end of last year. It is in this regard that today we discussed various mechanisms that we can deploy to strengthen our political, trade, investment, and economic, as well as people-to-people relations between our two countries. My ministerial delegation has also reported positive outcomes following consultations with their Iranian counterparts. We are pleased with the lifting of sanctions, which will allow Iran to deepen engagement with the community of nations and create further prosperity for its people, including ours. We are confident that today we have laid a solid foundation for the elevation and consolidation of bilateral relations between our governments and our people into a strategic partnership.